Yeah, no.
Okay. So.
Good mix up.
But we're not gonna mean bracket now. It's in the winners finals. I'm out. I didn't do too well. I haven't played PM before, and I lost against a Jigglytuff with my Peach, and I was. I'm not gonna say the specific word out loud, but it was in the sense of two people of same gender having relations with each other beyond mutual. I was not enjoying that very much, but this game is more fun than I anticipated. Still though, Melee is it for me, but I'll gladly commentate this.
I actually really like PM.
It's cool.
I think it's pretty cool.
It's cool.
At least it's...
It has it's everyone has jank. Like cool combos kind of.
Yeah, it's got more jank though.
Yeah.
It's a bit more janky.
It feels more fun on average.
Yeah.
You can play a character like, you know, Ness and still do well.
Yeah, you can play anyone pretty much.
Yeah.
You just gotta like know.
And then at the same time, you know, I personally am not a devout follower of Smash 4. I think it's slow and kind of boring. But it's kind of like that in the sense of you can play any character. But at the same time, it's the kind of thing where you kind of have melee gameplay at the same time. So it's fast gameplay. I like that.
Yeah. So I don't know who won Rock, Paper, Scissors, but most confident is Diddy. I did see him with Diddy.
Yeah.
So we will see.
But Pug is going to go his wolf here.
Yeah.
Which is not his main. It's not his best character, but he likes playing it. He said if there was no money on the line, he would go wolf this entire tournament.
Oh, no money on the line.
Yeah, but there is, because there's top three gets money.
So he's going to go Falco with Tainted.
Yeah, for sure. I think he's going to test the waters with Mo, because Mo is supposedly the worst player here. I'm pretty sure.
Between these two players.
I think, well, Mo is seeded second, and Pung is seeded fifth. But the seeding was a little bit jank, just like PM.
Yeah, so Punk's wolf, not a joke.
No,
honestly, it's really good.
It is a spacey, right?
Yeah.
So it feels different from Falco Fox, but it's still kind of got the bread and butter. What do you call it? Fundamentals.
Yeah.
Spacey combos, something like that. Yeah.
Good spell dodge to shine there. KDH. Speaking of jank about this game, one thing I really find funny is Wolf's up tilt. It's just like one of the. Concave, I don't know what you call it.
Just his movement.
No,
the animation.
Yeah, that like the animation when he does the up tilt. It looks like that kick.
Oh,
he's gonna do it eventually, but we're not gonna stay here and wait for him to up tilt.
No.
But yeah. Oh, nice catch.
What?
This.
I don't know this game.
Yeah, that's something called stage scarring. Wolf can go through the stage with a side B, and he hits the sweet spot of it. So it's kind of like.
I hate this game already.
No, it's sick. It's sick.
No, that's so dude. That's why people hate DM. Play Melee. They keep saying, oh, it's jank. This is why. Because you just go to the stage and you can escort it. Why does he get to go through and hit you? How's that fair?
But it's a combo. You can combo and you can get a... Because like, the thing about the side B that's so hard is if you side B off the stage, you die. But if you hit the opponent in the side B, in the sweet spot, you get your jump up. And it usually kills.
Oh, well, I mean, it's cool off stage. But yeah. I meant that going through the stage thing is not very cool.
I mean, arguably.
Yeah, arguably. Personally, I don't like it.
Yeah.
I saw recently like a top 15... GR Smash videos.
Oh,
top 15 combos.
Switch Wolf combo.
Yeah. That was cool. And that's what I like.
Yeah,
you know, PM has some crazy combos, and they're really cool.
A break for Mr. LZ, my fellow gamer watcher.
Yeah, we'll see. Yeah.
I was pranked. What I should have done. Another stage star.
Yeah.
Pretty close right now. I feel like they're just kind of rolling it out.
Yeah.
Not that many combo games. Just a lot of neutral for both of them.
Can Diddy even grab the stage with his up here?
Yeah. If he glides along with
the sweet spot seems impossible almost. But I guess that's what you get when it's kind of weird. Tries to do the ramen noodles, fails. But they're not really killing each other. It's 3 minutes in. Even though they're really high percent, they've yet to take the second start. That's gotta be it. Nope, actually never mind. It's not as strong as I anticipated. That's gotta be it.
Wolf's force back is really great there.
Kind of just dash attacking back forth.
Try to get
to get the even. I wonder. Mo's probably gonna go for a grab, do some combo stuff.
Yeah, I think they're both looking.
Actually,
for a grab
in general, he's just been doing, you know, aerials and smash attacks. I don't know if the grab is just not really that good of a combo starter in this matchup.
It probably is, because you know, a grab on any space is just really good follow up. Ooh, the moonwalk. Showing off.
Oh, love some moonwalk. Monk is smiling.
Love showing off the. Oh, yeah, most platform movement is really good too. That's another thing.
I don't know if this is mean to point out, but the camera angle on Funk's face sometimes makes it, when he smiles, he kind of got that creepy, like, witch smile.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that was a really good down air. Everyone's laughing at that down air. They're laughing with each other. The up throw. Waiting it out, yeah.
Still looking for another down smash. Pretty close all throughout this game. Very close. Ooh, it's a grab. Oh, no follow up. Oh, that shine again.
Wow.
Good combo.
These shine combos are.
Holy crap.
That's a lot of damage. Pretty quick. This is the last stock for both players. This is game one, though. It's not the biggest part of anything. But usually, winning the first game is kind of maybe the most important. You or your opponent gets to counter pick, obviously, but that means you get one more counter pick.
There's also momentum, you know.
Like, well, yeah, of course.
But it's not.
It's more the idea that you can, if you win the first game, you can go back to the stage.
Ooh, three,
nice. That was amazing.
Very nice.
So what I mean, like, now Mo won, which means that if they go to game five or game four, if he's just won another game, he can go back to the stage again if he wants to. That's why it's good, because he knows he can win on that stage. So he can go back to that stage, which is why it's nice to win the first game, just for counter pick.
Yeah. So, Funk's staying with the wolf. Actually, no, we won't know yet. We'll see.
I think he's gonna go Falco. Because
yeah.
He wants to win.
Yeah. It's possible. Yeah, definitely wants to. Oh, sticking with wolf.
One! Go!
How's wrong? He can still obviously win
the next one. We'll see if he
what's the wave
like
land. That's something I've started to do as well. Maybe I got inspired by Mo, I don't know. But you know, wave lands from the platforms and then do an instant aerial.
Yeah.
For instance, well, he does it with another move here. But SP just do a wave land into the air. Oh wow, that peanut snipe. It will cover pretty well in center stage. And the opponent doesn't really read it very well. He gets some extra sweep with the wave land. So it's really good.
Yeah, like you can wave land off the top platform and come down with a down air.
Yeah,
it's really good for fast characters in general.
Or
it's very good
characters.
On Wolf too.
It's good for Peach in melee, for instance, because she is so slow. The wave land gives that extra speed that she usually doesn't have. So you don't expect it. You don't see it coming as fast.
I was going to say no punch, but he got the weapon reload spot on. Yeah. Both players stepping up the combo game a bit more, but again, it's still you, pretty much. Walling. Not letting him get set to stage right now. I love that. I do that all the time. So running off the stage and then come back with back air. It's really good. Anyone with a great back air, I do it with Falco all the time. Slight lead at the moment. I feel like Funk needs to maybe try to use the platforms a little more just to come get around those walls most of the time, because most of the team center stage is very good for the most part. Down to bench, another upbeat, voice the gun, that should be it.
I think he's not the type of player that will do that.
No, he will. I think he will. He'll do it if he's ahead, I think.
No. He didn't do suicide dares against Chansey when he could have easily won with two stocks left. I don't know. I don't think feel like that's his kind of style. Generally, maybe he will. Sometimes.
Yeah, well,
I guess it depends on movement.
Yeah, I mean, we'll see.
Ooh, nice follow. Nice.
That's a lot of follow. Quick follow.
That's a little bit too long.
Don't take game two.
Yeah, game two. 1-1.
Very good.
Two.
Any more FD? Okay.
Nope.
Man.
Good.
Three. All right. Two.
Well done, green.
One. Go. So.
Green is such a weird state because it's like I feel like it doesn't benefit Funk because like he's a gun. But then again, ooh, nice stage guard. Oh, there's that guy. Wow, really good. Catching his jump there, that was very good. That was a point. Spacing is been very weird this game. I feel like the running.
It's a pretty small stage, and this is harder to.
Neutral game as well. Yeah, they're kind of just running through each other a lot here. Oh, that's a follow up on the up there. The down smash. Hey, there it is.
Still come back and think. Yeah.
Oh, missed the second down smash. I guess I watched him fall. In a way, you.
Down smash?
In a way, did he get his edge guard the exact same way as Dana watched him? Where you just need to wait near the ledge, wait for him to get up, and any attack that covers the ledge, so like Samus up tilt, or like Wolf down smash, Wolf down the Fox down smash, stuff like that. Meta Knight down smash either. That's the up tilt I was talking about.
Really good.
Are Vinny's moving good?
They are. They're hitting really strong.
Oh.
I'm screwing him.
Yeah, probably wasn't ready for that follow up. I know most told me that he does not. He feels very uncomfortable playing whenever his opponent has a banana peel.
Well, of course.
Yeah. Finding a lot of these grabs in this room.
Oh wow, 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 like wow. Okay, I thought he was gonna go off stage for a dominant.
Yeah. Well, I think he's barely. Yeah, so we're both finding a lot of grabs in this room. It's probably just a, you know, green hill.
Runs along with the platform and gets the hit. Shoots the coconut gun the wrong way. The fires and spurts.
Good duck on
the. Good extra hit. Went a little bit too deep though.
Yeah, this is potential follow up though. Funk could have had a lot of percent there. Yeah, Wolf is so sick. We're gonna see a side beat. Maybe?
I don't think you should expect it, especially. Because he needs the scenario for that, anyways.
Diddy's usually not gonna be that spot.
He's gonna
usually
kill whatever. Like, he would rather just kill like this. That's what I mean.
Yeah.
It's a stage like that. It's the only time I'd ever consider him even viable for doing something like that is if the stage is really hard to kill the opponent on. And you can sneak in that extra hit.
Yeah. I mean, it's all player preference. Some people go for the swag, some people go for the safe, I guess you could say.
Oh,
he's gonna bring out the DK. I actually agree with this. Definitely trying something.
3, 2, 1.
I just noticed now it's game 4 and Smoke is running the melee tag.
Oh yeah, he was doing that the entire time.
What a hater. Indeed. Rules was not happy.
Rules wanted him to lose.
And then he would go on, but it turned out the other way. That's a good edge guard.
Oh yeah, he went DK. That's
bad. I think he went for the hack
stash. Yeah.
Could not get that. So the Ghost of the Moon. As we call
wow,
it.
That's a lot of hits.
Wow,
oh,
that dash is a safe scar. Yeah, really good. Goes for the move again.
Just comboing.
Oh, nice.
He just got the up smash a little bit too early. Percent.
Yeah, we'll just get like vehicles. So,
I think Moke still taking this.
Yeah.
He had the unfortunate SD.
He needs a gimmick like he got on his own.
Yeah.
Monk is so good at that. He's so good at baiting out, waiting for people to drop in to find the back air at high percents. Ooh, the platform messing up on the right there. Not able to follow up.
He does the up B, doesn't hit anything, but he got shot by the gun. From it. Oh, that up air. That was a really good forward air, but not really gonna combo. Just the percent. Oh, the hard F smash, but doesn't connect. Hits him, combos him. Goes onto the platform, gets hit, and gets killed. I think at this point, Mo needs to do something crazy.
Yeah,
he needs insane combos.
Yeah, I don't really agree with this stage in general. I could lead something.
He's got combos, but he can't follow up beyond that.
Yeah, he's got to kill.
He didn't grab. Okay, hard read or whatever you want to call it. He read that definitely. Waited out, jumped again. Giant punch. Tell me if this is better. Thank you. Giant punch definitely did some damage there, and he's actually got the edge guard. He got the edge guard. He evens it out really, really quick. Funk kind of laughing off, just knowing how good Mo played that. That was really good in general. Yeah, acknowledges
him. Mo's so good at these clutch situations. Almost gets the grab.
Goes off stage, goes back on stage. Now it's a combo starter. Oh wait, he just
nice
the up B out. Hard F smash. Dude, every time you see an F smash from Mo, it feels like time stands still.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, the air flare.
Oh, good dash dance.
Combo, that's... It's gonna be hard.
Oh, good
drift. Kind of drifts around, but... So many hits.
This is rough.
The percent is really high. He stalls with the side B. I think he can...
Winner.
There's a good chance he can still grab this, though. If he gets a good combo, but it seems so hard to get a combo.
Yeah, can't
Wolf.
Really get around the gun.
One more hit, probably.
Oh!
He does it the wrong side.
I had to go for that.
Yeah,
for
that's
a
kill.
Funk taking 3-1 over Mo.